This is the pump for elevator at the Galleria for Art in Florida.
For what? This
is a former Minnesota elevator, which I believe is autism correct. Go down to one. And it's also glass. Certificate of operation. I believe this might also be a Schindler 6400 HXPress. So the indicator. Capacity 6,000 pounds. We're at one, and that is it.